Hi, my name is Erin. I live in Phoenix, Arizona, and I wanted to share with everyone out there my story, my personal story about dealing with multiple sclerosis. I actually was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis about 3-ish years ago, but I might have had it for longer than that because I think it all began with a very gradual feeling in my feet, like I was walking on marbles. It was really uncomfortable, and then the symptoms slowly progressed to numbness in my toes and fingers, and then to my hands and feet and my arms and legs, and it got so bad that there was a point where I was waking up almost every morning feeling like I was completely numb from the chest part, and I assumed it was just a back problem or something of that sort. So I went to a chiropractor not knowing what else to do, but I noticed I started to feel worse after leaving her office, so that was out the window. I actually sought more professional help when I started getting shocks in my neck every time I would put my head forward, and I was immediately diagnosed after that with multiple sclerosis. That was the turning point in my life. After that, it's just a blur of God knows how many doctors I've seen. I can't even remember the number. I've been injected with drugs to help ease the pains. I've been told so many times, there's no cure, there's no cure. This is your life now. It was really depressing to be told that over and over again, and to know that no matter how many chemicals you stuff into your body, this isn't going to go away. Then about 3 months ago, my sister, bless her heart, was looking online for a natural cure for MS, or at least a natural treatment. And she came across Dr. Gary Levin's website, and she looked. Of course, I was skeptical. I mean, you can't go to as many doctors as I have and been given as much false hope as I have to not be skeptical. But I honestly decided to give him a try after I read up on his credentials and saw how highly respected he was by many medical professionals and institutions. So I started up on the treatment about, I would say, 2 weeks ago, 2.5